Wolfson. 31-26 Indianapolis. Just kneel downs remaining. 60 minutes will be seen in its entirety after the game, except on the West Coast.
Well, two things. How about Andrew Luck's third down? Shake off the blitz, get the completion to Doyle down the field, and how about the courage? That's the word I can say here by Rob Chuzinski to call the deep down the field throw, knowing they were going to blitz. They changed their protection, gave him time, and he had T.Y. Hilton. Those plays and just the will of Indy to win the game.
Two things that Luck said to us in meeting with him yesterday. Chud is a really good play caller, and I need to play well for us to have a chance to win. We put a good amount of pressure on ourselves to win this game.
He made the plays, you know, the old cliche, when they counted, and that's what happened. The drive for the touchdown, and how about this one? Just, oh my gosh. Off balance, going to his left, shook it, and then this one to win the game for the Colts.
Now, when they last played in 2012, we referenced it before, it was the first game that Chuck Pagano missed. He had just been diagnosed with leukemia. Green Bay came into Indianapolis, and the Packers were even supportive, and they wore the Chuck Strong T-shirts under their uniforms. The Colts came back from 18 down to win it. It's Luck's rookie year. But Pagano kept telling his team that, hey, last year there were three teams that came back from a 3-5 start to make the postseason. Houston, Washington, and Kansas City. That could be us.
Game finished.